the Michelin Man came to town.
Swear it.
Pull it together, Ray. What do we have that can stop that cheap confection?
Ray, weren't you going to finish up the install of the Super Slammer today?
This is the level where I start to fail.
Sounds untested. Tacky and exciting. I'm in. But will it work?
Against the minions of a god? That was never the intent. But in theory, I suppose it could.
Yeah, 100%, this is where I fail.
Never been used or even tried before.
Uh-huh. And why would that stop guys that don't know anybody?
Yeah, man. What are we? The FDA?
We'll have to clear a path through this mess first.
You mad?
Get moving! This residue is animating.
Morton, help us! Daypuff is somehow hatching these mini minions from himself.
Well, there's paranormal physiology for you. Always something to make your stomach.
Got little
nettles of little yarpers.
Yep. Little marshmallow things. Nope. Ain't coming near me. Nope. Hobo ghosts. Where's he at? I'll save him. I got this. Oh crap, I went down. Someone needs to save me, please. Please save me. Well, there's fail one right there. It didn't take long. It didn't take long at all. Hobo ghosts again.
Inbound. Ray, prepare the muon trap.
Switching on the muon trap.
Oh yeah. Favorite stuff. Switched on muon.
What? Nope. Dude, come on.
That ghost is going down.
Yeah. Right.
Like the Super Slammer.
Throw all the ghosts you capture at the Slammer. You can relinquish your handheld unit.
Need some help! Help me!
Oh! What? Big soap shortage in the afterlife, guys?
Okay, guys, I got you. You ain't gonna stop me today.
No, not if we're gonna cut the poor old friend.
So,
you're only encouraging them.
Finkman, we need to have a talk about tolerance.
Oh no. That's not cool.
Ow, there.
Guys, please.
Ow.
No. Get up. Come on.
Hey, over here. Little help? Yo,
little help? Dude, come on. No. What are you doing? What AI was that? Oh, god dang it, guys. Dude, come on.
over here.
I dreaded you when you were alive. You're worse.
Come on. To go up, no. No, dude. Not cool.
Oh, a whole mess up.
Dude, no.
Hey,
no.
Little help? Yo, little help?
Dude, come on.
Hey, over here.
No, come on. Help me, help me, help me, help me, help me. No, dude.
Binkman, we need to have a talk about tolerance.
Okay, come on, guys. We can do this.
Ray, can you stop? No, not if we're gonna catch up to our old friend.
We can get rid of these guys real quick. Yes, okay. Yes. That's a better checkpoint. Please be a checkpoint. Please.
I'm detecting something significant.
Please.
What
please.
Is that? Am I hearing wings?
Oh, please give me a checkpoint. Please give me a checkpoint. Oh, this is going to be.
Grab him and slam him, dude.
I don't. Okay, these actually are the best.
Hey, that was a game. Ghosts and gargoyles. The game we played when I was in the seminary.
Ghosts and gargoyles. What dink game didn't you play? Do you have your 8-sided dice with you?
Is no one dealing damage except for me?
Help me!
Dude, what? Get up. What are you doing? Get up! No. No, come on. Get me up. Get me up.
Behind you.
Hey, over here. Little help. Yo, little help.
Oh.
Run. Oh, come on. Get me up.
Careful, we almost crossed stream.
Hey, over here, little help? Yo, little help?
Oh. Run. Run. Tiger on me. Aggressive as hell. Not today. Didn't think I was gonna get through that. And that was just the first little section.
What do we do?
It's not vaporizing fast enough. There's too much of it.
Damn. It was starting to make good time.
And I thought it couldn't become any harder to get around Manhattan. Ideas?
Well, we're not getting through that way now.
Hey, cut through this alley. We might be able to head off State Park.
We need to find a way around
this. Fucking trains.
See, it's either you or Egon, Ray, or Winston.
I've had just about enough of the marshmallow parade. Let's go see if we can find us a shortcut. You with me? Spooky and clothesline fresh.
No.
Are you kidding me? Haunted laundromat?
Nah.
That looks like our ticket. That tank is leaking gas all over the place. That is a serious safety hazard, man.
I wanted to test these first, but since we're waiving that safety step today anyway, you should be aware that I modified the Neutrona mod, which normally releases the part of the stream.
Wow. It's like Christmas came early.
Earlier than what? They started Christmas before Halloween this year. Santa came to my house dressed as Dracula.
You guys might want to stand back.
How far exactly?
Back. Way back.
Do I still have eyebrows?
Sam.
I said way back.
Nicely done. Great job, kid.
Yeah. It's the future. Egon, once again on the Super Slammer. I'll give it a point.
It's a prototype, Peter. You recall the memo from you about getting too many memos on prototypes?
Well, I did write that.
We mounted a high-expansion rapid-cycle multiple ghost absorber. It's faster and larger than our portable units.
Am I in jeopardy? Is this a big enough stick to roast this guy? Okay.
Potentially. But our exposure to interdimensional deities has been only marginal to date, so it would be wise to anticipate some error.
Somebody needs a ghost.
Was not a fan.
You know, for a big guy, you can't have a stick. We should tie a pellet to his neck.
Oh, this is where I get my PTSD flashbacks for sure. That part wasn't even the worst of it. This is, I think, the point where I gave up my initial playthrough of this.
Hindenburg, the opera. Wasn't that show shut down when the stage caught fire and killed the cast?
I read the reviews. Oh, the humanity. Edison.
That's right. Ruthless producer. They just reopened it last week. It's crackling. There must be something really bad about this place.
Grab a full scan.
Good idea. We should probably have a look around.
Guess that means we're not alone.
Yep. These are unusual flux patterns. Whoa, wait! Don't touch that. That's what I thought. Black slime. Black slime is a hazardous form of ectoplasmic residue. Toxic to both body and soul. Very dangerous. Egon and I haven't developed clothes and boots sufficient enough to insulate against the negative psychokinetic effects of this stuff yet, so be careful.
In other words, the stains don't ever come out. Watch yourself!
Okay.
Looks like an opera singer, and a hefty one at that.
chaser, you better take her.
What's that supposed to mean? I'm a chubby chaser?
Oh, she does so much damage.
Like her personality, and you guys.
Oh, what the fuck? She's so strong.
Behind you. That's gonna prove. Anybody?
I got you.
Light them up.
No, no. No, get out of here.
Get out of here.
No, not a hopeful ghost, not a hopeful ghost. Get both of them. I got him, I got him, I got him. One. Get out of here. What? No. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Come help me, come help me, come help me, come help me. Come on, hurry. What? Come here. Please tell me that was all of them.
Dang.
Nope.
I know there was an accident, right?
You're going in.
My favorite. You just did a service to humanity, kid.
Was that it?
Terrible show.
I did it.
Times Square, post-urban renewal. All shiny and clean. I love it.
Say, is that him?
It's hard to miss.
He's screaming.
How close do we have to get the big trap to reel him in?
A lot closer than this.
What's he up to now?
He's looking for something.
Is he looking for something or someone?
Behind me, the streets are in absolute chaos. Authorities are doing everything they can to quell the panic and maintain order. It is madness out here. The Stay Puft Marshmallow Man, star of the popular children's television show, is on a rampage. This is not the Stay Puft we've come to love. Fortunately, the Ghostbusters have arrived to put everything back to normal.
It's damaged. I've got to fix it or we won't stand a chance.
We need to get from here to there. Make sure the big boy doesn't find whatever he's looking for.
Good strategy. It's dangerous, though. That's a lot of open ground to cover.
All right, sport.
Oh, God.
So it's me and you. Let's go across Times Square and get into the building Stay Puft is so interested in. You guys keep him off us if you think you can.
He knows you're there, Ray. I don't think he likes it.
Yeah.
Diaz, if you're watching this, I'm sorry for putting you through veteran. I now understand what it's like. Oh my goodness. Now see if he wants. What was that? Get it? I'm funny too, you know. What? Why can he why does he knock me down? What am I supposed to do about that? Are we supposed to run?
Evasive maneuvers. Stick close to me and as far away from him as you can.
Yeah, I'm gonna try. Big Chungus over here.
Pepper him with boson darts.
Oh, why? Now, why is that okay? Why does he get to knock me down? What?
Just 1 second.
This ain't right. Oh my goodness. This is so bad. Get out of my way. Oh, this is so bad. I got through the part that, like, blocked me when I was a kid. Like, I actually... He's too freaking strong, man. He just keeps throwing them. Get out of here. You're bad. Oh yeah, let's get out of here. Inside, 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 inside. This is tough.